Juha Laukkanen. He's thrown over 88 metres at best. Medal positions at the moment. In third place, Steve Backley, 83-38. Ratu has silver, 86-60. And of course, Jan Zalesny, 89-66. So if he gets his act together, Steve Backley could be out of the medals. Well, it's taken a nosedive. So Steve Backley is confirmed as having a medal of one colour or another. At the moment, it's bronze. And with only three throwers left, I just wonder if there's going to be any change. In 1988, 4 years ago, Korju, who was lying nowhere, moved up from about fifth place to first with the very last throw of the competition, with 84-28. Zalesny in that competition was second, and Ratu was third. The only name that's missing from that list that matters to us is that of Steve Backley. And interestingly, on his last round, Steve Backley really just ambled in and took a very gentle effort. Javelin throwers sometimes do that, or sometimes miss out the throw altogether to compose themselves and get themselves ready for that final effort.